Good afternoon, students. How are you all? I think you all are fine. In the last classes, we were discussing about the types of fractions. Proper fraction, improper fraction, mixed fraction we have studied. Now in this class, we'll discuss about the like and unlike fractions. Here, like fractions means the denominator of each fraction should be the same. The fractions with the same denominators are called as the like fractions. Here we have taken two groups of fractions. In the first group, 1 by 5, 3 by 5, 2 by 5, 4 by 5, 6 by 5. In this here, the denominator is same, that is 5. Therefore, the denominator of each fraction is 5. The denominator of the fractions are equal, hence those are called as the like fractions. Next, we will consider the group 2. In the group 2, 3 by 4, 5 by 6, 1 by 3, 4 by 7, 9 by 9. The denominators are different. If the denominators are different, then here those fractions can be considered as the unlike fractions. The denominators of all the fractions are different. The fraction with the different denominators are called as the unlike fractions. Here we are taking examples of like fractions as well as the unlike fraction. 2 by 9, 3 by 9, 5 by 9, 9 by 9. This is example of like fraction. In this here, the denominator is same, that is equal to 9. In the second example, 3 by 10, 7 by 10, 1 by 10, 9 by 10. Next, third, 1 by 7, 2 by 7, 4 by 7, 7 by 7. All these are the examples of like fractions where the denominator is the same. Examples unlike fractions, 1 by 2, 1 by 4, 2 by 3, 5 by 6. The denominators are different. 1 by 9, 2 by 7, 3 by 4, 2 by 5. Here the denominators are different. Next, comparing fractions. To compare any fractions, comparing means here which is greater or which is lesser. In that way we will do the comparison of anything whatever may be. Here we will do the comparison of two fractions. How can we do the comparison of fractions? Means to compare any two fractions we have to follow the steps. First step, compare the denominators. Comparison maadbekandre first nave en maadbeku, two denominators compare maadbeku, two fractions indu compare the denominators of the fractions. If they are different, rewrite one or both the fractions with a common denominator. We have to write both the fractions with the common denominator or with the same denominator. Next, in the step 2, check the numerators. Numerator na check maadbeku. How? If the denominators are the same, then the fraction with greater numerator is greater fraction. Denominator same the great numerators different agidru no. Here what we will do means the fraction with greater numerator is greater fraction, the fraction with lesser numerator is lesser fraction. As noted above, if the numerators are equal, the fractions are equivalent. Here if in the fractions the numerators are equal, then those fractions are called as the equivalent fractions. Next is the comparison of like fraction. Like fractions under gutida, that is the fractions which are having the same denominator. Any two like fractions can be compared by comparing their numerators. The fraction with larger numerator is greater than the fraction with smaller numerator. Example, we are taking 7 by 13 is greater than 2 by 13. Here in 7 by 13 and 2 by 13, 13 is the denominator. Denominator is same. We have to compare the numerators. 7 is greater than 2. Therefore, 7 by 13 is greater than 2 by 13. Next, we are considering the another example. In comparison of like fractions, here we are taking some rectangular figures. In the first one, this figure represents the shaded portion as 2 by 7, 3 by 7, 5 by 7. Therefore, it is clear that 2 by 7 is less than 3 by 7, less than 5 by 7. Are 5 by 7 greater than 3 by 7 greater than 2 by 7. Thus, in like fractions are fractions having same denominator, the fraction with greater numerator is greater. Therefore, accordingly, 3 by 5 is greater than 2 by 5. Or else, we can write 2 by 5 is less than 3 by 5. 15 by 17 greater than 10 by 17. Or else, we'll write 10 by 17 is less than 15 by 17. Next, comparison of unlike fractions. In comparison of unlike fractions, we change the unlike fractions to like fractions and then compare. How we are going to compare those fractions? Means first we need to convert them into the like fractions. here, which one is greater, 4 by 7 or 3 by 5? Antayade. In these two fractions, the denominators are different. First, what we had to do means we had to take the LCM of denominator. Therefore, LCM of 7 and 30, 7 and 5 is 35. Now, we will divide this LCM by the denominator of both the fraction. 35 divided by 7, 35 divided by 5, that is equal to 5, that is equal to 7. Multiply both the numerator and denominator with the number you get after dividing. That is 4 into 5 by 7 into 5, 3 into 7 by 5 into 7. That is 4 5 is 20, 7 5 is 35, 3 7 is 21, 5 7 is 35. Now the denominators are same, 20 by 35, 21 by 35. Here, 21 by 35 is greater than 20 by 35, so 3 by 5 is greater than 4